Okay, I think this video will be very amazing. Right now we just arrived to a very huge abandoned sit. And the diggers knows his a bit about this place, and I can tell you it's pretty big, right Rodney? Alright, so he's gonna tell right now the history, a short history about this freaky huge ass place, and you will be in shock how big this is actually. Let's do this.
So this behind me is a castle built in the 13th century, and after 200 years they transformed it into a monastery, and it has been like that since 1822. So then everything closed, they tried to renovate it and sell it to other people, but nobody wanted to buy it because it will cost a lot to fix everything. You will see when we are inside, some things have been demolished, holes in the wall, other stuff, but the DK is very nice.
And yep, that's right, the DK is amazing. All right guys, smash a big ass like, let's get straight to this adventure, because I don't want to let you wait for longer. All right, let's do this. Before we go inside, there's actually one more thing I want to share with y'all, and that is...
Hey.
The bells.
The clocks in the tower there are still working. You will hear that at the end of the video, because when we pull the cord we will have to run because the cops will come, because the whole neighborhood will hear it.
Indeed, that's right. So that's the reason why I'm gonna do it at the end of the video. So definitely watch a few video, fans. Just see this as a big ass castle, because it was a castle but transformed it later in the years. The castle was transformed into a monastery. So like Rodrigo said, but yo, DK is pretty impressive, beautiful at the same time, very crazy. And that's actually us. I think it's a small church, what you think? Or a chapel, big ass chapel.
Yeah, big chapel.
Yeah, that's actually a big ass chapel there. And I think that was a house from, I don't know. Looks like a sort of house. What?
From the poet.
From the priest, yeah. So actually, priest in Dutch, actually West Flemish, is named as Potter. So let me know in the comments below if you can say that as well, and if you can, send me a short video clip whilst you are saying Potter.
Anders zijn vullen Potter.
Alright, so it's actually pretty easy to get inside because the freaking door is open, and after the door the DK is already starting. Look at this, fams. Look at the freaky ceiling, which is so beautiful. Check this out. Pretty amazing. I think they're actually busy with renovating this. Or not, because of all the materials that are left here.
Yeah, maybe they started and they didn't have the money anymore.
Or the rights. Mm-hmm. Look at this. Holy shit. That's big ass part of a tree. What? Why are you lotion, man?
Big ass part of a tree.
Yeah. Also, most of the furniture are gone, but there are still some furniture left behind. But the DK is the most important thing for this video right now. What the hell is this? That's a weird ass book.
Electric schemes.
What?
Electric schemes.
Oh, nice. Really? Mm-hmm.
This is an electric scheme. Schematic.
Why aren't you called a professor, man?
What?
Why aren't you coming a professor? Because you are a smart dude.
No.
Smart and sort of period?
I'm not on my period at the moment.
What are you doing? You want some coke?
Coke?
Coke on the ground. You will love that. It's like salt. Holy shit. I think I just found some lockers right now, and it's moving by itself. Yo, dude, that's strange actually, you know that? I don't know why the heck this one is locked. Maybe there's some money inside, dude. Huh? Or gold, or jewelry. I think there's actually a paper full of shit.
Maybe it's filled with toilet paper.
Oh yeah, that's that possible. But this part actually was more like an office, I think. Look at this. This looks more like an office room. Or not. There was an alarm system here as well. But it's not working.
Thing for water.
Yeah, look at this, fams. There's actually a thing for water. It's crazy. But this was once a very big ass castle. Look, there's still some sugar on the ground.
Sugar.
Sugar, yeah.
Sugar.
You want some candy?
No.
Oh, what the hell is this? What the hell should that be? See, this place is haunted because thing is flying around here. Look at this one here right now, fam. This is a room. Looks newer than others. But it's because they actually built this part here right now. Yeah. Later, I think.
Someone bought this place and they built a new wing at the castle.
And there's this area here right now, I think, yeah?
Yeah, because you can see this is more modern than all the rest. You will see the difference when we go to the other side of the castle.
That's right, indeed. So you heard am I now? Rodrigo, the professor of this place. The smart-ass guy. Because he knows all the history of this place. That's the reason why I come to here. Because he knows the history and it's actually pretty interesting. And pretty big. Nah, it's not working anymore because like he did. Do you remember when we explored the train compound there? He did that as well to me. He pointed to me it, and I fell on the ground very hard, dude.
And on the other place, the television station.
What?
The space thing
there. Oh, the space station. Oh, wait, that was a crazy one as well. But you scared the hell of me there as well. It's not on map anymore. It's gone, it's not urbex anymore, I think. So people say that, and I heard it from rumors or something, that the old space station we actually did, I'm gonna put that video in the description, guys. It's a very amazing place as well. Oh, look, you want some? You can take it.
I'm working on your head.
Look, want some? This is expensive, dude.
King of the castle.
The real king of the castle, indeed. Look at him.
Savage boy.
Stop. Wait. I'm gonna drive to there.
Okay.
Oh, it's not working. I'm not gonna do it. Right now, we are now at the first floor. From the newer side of the building that Rodrigo has mentioned before and a few minutes ago. And I think those were actually morphosis here. There's paper on the ground. Yeah, definitely. This. Holy shit. Oh! Yo! There is somebody here, look. I just found someone here right now in this room. And he looks actually a little bit strange. Oh. Hi. How are you, man?
What are you doing in my office?
I'm doing earthquakes right now.
Can you buy a chair for me? I don't have a chair.
I found a chair downstairs, dude.
Bring it to me.
And why you're sitting here like that?
Because I don't have money for a chair, but I'm the accountant here.
But you have money to stay in a place that is abandoned.
This is not abandoned, this is my home.
Ah, so you live in such a big ass castle? Yes. But you have no money for a freaky chair?
No. This place took all my money.
I see! That's why it's abandoned!
It's not abandoned, I am here.
I say, it's abandoned, dude.
No.
Enjoy the book.
Thank you. Can you bring me a chair now? Right.
What? Oh shit! Look at this stair here right now, fam. This is crazy, right? Even the paint is coming down from the freaky walls. Oh, look at this. Empty room for me. Oh! I found a sandwich for you. You want some?
I need a chair.
Look at this, man. Ew.
Yeah.
Bon appétit, monsieur. So Rodrigo, where now I'm going? I'm gonna follow you right now. What the hell is this room?
Holy shit, that's big. And there's another one here.
Hi. Rodney, which room was this, by the way? Meeting room or something? I don't know. What?
It was possible.
It looks like a meeting room, I think. Oh, what the hell is this? Aha. Uh-huh. The Nazi room was here, man.
See, hi.
What is this? Some furniture. Also, I heard some rumors from this castle, actually. I don't know if it's true or not. But the rumor was that some people actually came here at night, were those people, you know? And they did like satanic rituals. In the basement, right? Was in the basement?
Or in the church. And the chapel. One of the two.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I thought this was in the basement or something. So, definitely watch a few video. I'm gonna show you the chapel. And how many chapels are here for you?
Or one?
I think one.
The big one?
I think there was a rumor that sometimes at night, still now to this day, people in black robes come to the chapel.
Black robes?
Yeah.
Damn. Aha, I'm gonna challenge you, fams. If you can hit 150 likes, I will come back to this place to see if the rumor is true or not, and to catch the people with the black robes, and maybe you're gonna witness a freaky real life satanic ritual or something. Will be crazy, huh?
If you don't get possessed.
You can get possessed very easy, you. So, 150 likes, guys, I'll be going to this freaky castle, aka monastery, at 3 a.m. in the morning. Maybe 12 a.m. So we have the whole night. Because it's massive here, actually. Wow! I think we're now going to the part of the... Okay, I'm gonna better sit up because we are already inside the freaky church, aka chapel. I hope the people with the black robes are not walking like this. Wow! Look at this, fams. That's actually the best part of this whole freaky place. And then there's this big ass chapel. No. This. Is that the thing to ring the bells?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. What the hell? Just look in front of you. Is that normal? No, wait, seriously, what the hell is that? You touched the freaking cord and this is now wood kick, look, and now it's done. Oh! Just look.
What the hell?
And now is the door closed right now? You kidding me? Someone closed the door or something? There are now two people here. Two. They're strange, dude. That's strange, really strange. Do it again. Dude, they will hurt us right now, legit. Or not. You know what? We have to check it out if someone is outside. So you guys stay here?
Yeah.
I ring the bells?
You go downstairs, through there.
Huh? Come. I really want to know if that is actually literally loud or not. So you're gonna stay here right now? Alright, I go now going to Oakside Farms. And to see if the bells are pretty loud or not. I see you in a minute. Okay, right now I'm outside to hear if the bells are loud or not. Do you think we're still inside to ring the bells? But so far I didn't hear anything. Or maybe he just doesn't know. Alright. I'm waiting. Maybe I have to call him. I'm outside, dude.
No.
Can you ring the bells for me? Oh. You heard it, fams? It's not that loud, but you can hear it from outside, so yeah. Do it harder, yeah. Oh, shit. Look at him. It's literally working, man. Damn, alright, they're coming to you right now, okay?
No.
So, fam, literally I heard that it's actually... Yeah, it's still working and it's actually not that loud, but it's loud enough. I think we're not gonna stay here for that long anymore, I think. Because hearing the bells, and already we will ring the bells at the end of the video. But anyways, yeah, it doesn't matter. Now we have proof that it's still working. Alright, see you back at the church. Alright, now I'm going to return to Rodrigo. Oh well, before I'm going to there, I'm gonna show you this freaky bathroom here right now. Look at this, fans. This looks pretty amazing. And it expands as well. Look at the design. Damn. Alright. Time to go to Rodrigo because he's probably waiting for me. And look at this altar here. Wow. Even the wall and the ceiling is crazy. Damn. Look at this. Look at this. This place is huge from the main floor. Yo! Where are you?
Ah. Hello. What are you doing? Mr. Savage, you're weird.
Never.
You come with me downstairs? You come with me? I see you in a minute.
5 minutes.
What? I'm gonna kick your ass. Crazy ass he is. Out. I think there's a man on the altar, but it's gone. I think this goes to the basement. I saw you! I saw you, man. Even pigeons are here. What is he doing? Ready to go with me to the basement?
What?
You ready to go with me to the basement?
No.
Why?
I don't like the basement.
Footsteps, right? You? Maybe to all the people? Maybe the pigeons? Right, come. How's that song? Oh. Right, those people? All right. I'm going to the basement now and I have some messages. Alright. First the basement. Then I show you the rest of the older part of the building, right? So this is now the older part of the building, of the castle I mean.
Yeah, you can see that the views as well.
Mm, beautiful.
And the stairs.
I said the basement. You're going upstairs. We came from there, dude.
I like upstairs basement a lot more.
Maybe the basement is haunted. What the hell is happening here? Holy shit. Someone messed with some black.
Exploding diary.
What? Oh, Rocky checked it out. So is this for a machine?
Maybe a printer?
You think it's a printer?
No.
Oh, look! Antichrist! This view looks like it was a sanatorium or something, a mental, doesn't it? It's crazy. Can you have this psychopath here? What?
Your family is up there.
Oh, pigeons. A lot of pigeons.
Pigeon.
Maybe they're doing a rave party there upstairs. Ready for the basement?
The small basement you showed me just.
Well, that's what, at least it was a basement. Alright, so there's actually a dead end, so we're actually going to another way. Go to the basement. Oh, Ah. You want to do it like this?
Ja. Mm-hmm.
Holy shit.
Where are we now?
This is why this place took all my money.
What happened with your money, man?
I tried to renovate it.
Yeah.
And then I did like this with my money.
Now this is actually the end result, huh?
Yeah, you see? New walls, new wallpapers, with some black spots.
Uh-huh.
And here, you cannot, you are not allowed here, so go over there. This is my private quarters.
Uh-huh, interesting. Why do you, did you pick oh, what the hell is this here right now?
Sex Dungeon 1, Sex Dungeon 2.
Uh-huh.
Here's the SM room.
Mm-hmm. Interesting, with all the tools gone.
This is the prison. Here is the SM room.
Why do you have a prison?
For unwanted visitors.
Uh-huh.
Kids room.
Mm-hmm.
Your sleeping room.
My sleeping room.
Yeah.
Ah, but I don't see a bed.
You don't need that. I don't know what this is.
It's your crib, but you know what the heck this is.
This is a toilet, as you can see.
Ah, but you have money for a tape like this.
Yes.
It's a little bit small.
It's a table.
Yeah, that's right, but you. Yeah?
Yeah.
And now what is this?
This is C.
Uh-huh.
This is the rave room.
The rave room is here.
Yeah, here. It's small, but it's something.
Wow.
And this is the storage for the drinks. But I don't have any money, so no drinks.
At least you have a storage room already for this, so.
Oh.
And what do you have? What else do you have here?
A pillow for you tonight?
Yeah. That you wash it?
No.
Yeah.
A learning program for the carpet industry.
Okay, I don't know which style of rave parties you give, but why the heck do this mean with just... So you give a rave party for professors or what?
Sometimes, when they have a lot of money, then I get money, and then I lose my money.
But then... If they are fat, oh shh. Aha, so maybe that's the reason why all the paperwork's on the ground, because it all the money gave out.
Yeah.
And it's a lot.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. What is this?
This is my cape.
It's not big for you?
No, no. This is
KTH. Mhm.
I don't know what this is, I've never been here.
Wow.
My workshop. It is inspired by Leonardo da Vinci.
Really?
Yeah. And this is the storage room for all my inventions. As you can see, I invented this, and this, and this.
Aha!
I didn't invent this, but I don't know why it is here.
All people maybe?
Yeah. And now I'm gonna hang my key.
What the hell was that?
Nothing.
I thought it was a spider bee, it is. And now, the most interesting part of this whole castle that you have, our own...
The prison.
You're not done yet? Look how many roofs you have.
Are you staring at my ass right now?
Nah. not undressed.
Sleeping room with a hole in the floor.
No money?
No, no, no. It's intended to be there.
Why?
Because you can look and there is a nice shaped woman in the room downstairs. You can look through the hole.
Okay. Word.
And that's what they call a pervert.
Uh-huh.
There you have one of the tapes from the women downstairs.
Ah, so you're recording them as well?
Yep. Another storage room for the tapes.
Uh-huh. What is this?
Second part of the workshop with the skip pot.
Skitkot means toilet. What is this?
It was an elevator.
Yo, let's go deep.
It's not
toilet. I think the money was up as well because you don't have electricity.
Yep. Another storage room. And another workshop.
Last one?
I don't know, I have a lot here.
Wow. So there's now the last floor they're gonna show me right now, huh? And which floor is this?
Yeah.
What is it?
Oh, shit.
What?
It's old, it makes a lot of noise.
Okay, so now at the attic. And what is here, special?
Dead pigeons.
What?
Dead pigeons.
Oh yeah. Interesting.
A lot of shit that I don't know what animal it's from.
Mouses, or rats. Or mutants.
I had mice and I had rats. And it weren't such a droplets. Oh, this was the tour.
Thank you.
If you want to visit again, it's 20 euros. If you want to visit tomorrow, 50 euros. In 2 weeks, it's 20 euros again.
And then after that, another 100 euros.
Yes.
Okay.
And if you want a guide with a headphone in different languages. We don't have that because we don't have any money. So you can do that. Thank you for your attention.
So you heard him now. If you want to visit this place, just pay Mr. Rodrigo. Because he really needs to have money. Because he's now a little broke. I can see it by the building. It's such a big ass building, but it's all destroyed or not fixed. Actually, one more question before we're gonna leave. How do you sleep?
In the bed at the infirmary.
Ah, okay, nice.
Yeah.
So this was it, fams. The exploration of this big-ass castle, which was then a monastery and then transformed into a sort of office. But yo, it was crazy. But like I said, minutes ago on a video, if you want me to come back at night to see if the rumor is true about the man in the black Rubens. Oh, how do you say that? Rubens?
Ropes.
And we are still doing some satanic rituals. Let's get the video 150 likes. And also, don't forget to Mr. Rodrigo of his property.
So, a tour today is 20 euros. Tomorrow, 50 euros. The week after, the first day is 20 euros. And the second day is 150 euros. Last time, Jeffrey said 100, but I like 150.
Because more.
Yes. And as I said, no headphone tours, because I don't have any money for headphones. Thank you for your attention.
The last surprise you're gonna do right now is... So this is what you get if you're gonna pay, Rodrigo?
No.
No?
You will have to pay a lot more.
Alright, smash the biggest like, fans, I'm gonna see you another one. Have a nice day, I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe to my channel as well. Because I have more crazy banana plays like this coming for y'all. Alright, say so Rodrigo, bye bye. And bye bye to me, and we're now gonna go to another place. Peace.